The superbly talented, the gorgeous, the beautiful, and the girl with a killer smile, Kriti Sanon, is here with me. Okay, Kriti, IFA ka jo ye experience is bar ka hai, jo Bangkok mein hone wala hai, 10 saal baad Bangkok mein hone wala hai. Kya aap pehle IFA ke waqt kahin related thi Bangkok mein jab hua tha, aur nahi thi to aap kya kar rahi thi us time pe?
10 saal pehle to pata nahi main kya kar rahi thi. I mean, maybe I was in school.
Okay.
I'm not sure, school or college, something.
Okay, but, so yeah. Ab jo ye Bangkok mein hone wala hai, what's the excitement?
Excitement bahut hai. I think IFA every time is one award show that we all look forward to, because not only does it connect us with our fans, and this time it's Thailand, but it also connects us all together. Yeah, it's like celebration of Hindi cinema.
Bareilly ki Barfi, I've loved the movie. I loved your character Bitti Mishra. Ab Kriti Sanon real life mein kitni milti hai Bitti Mishra se?
I think मैं थोड़ी tomboyish हूँ, मैं ज़्यादा नहीं. बिट्टी मिश्रा काफ़ी tomboyish थी. I wish I could also roam around in pajamas and pull over the whole day. और I think I relate to her mind a lot, because even though she's from a small town like Bareilly, and she's born and brought up there, but her mind was quite liberated in terms of, you know, she felt कि अरे अगर हम लड़का होते तो ये problem नहीं थी, तो अभी क्यों है?
So, पूरे शूट के दौरान, पूरे शूट के दौरान बरेली की बर्फी के, क्योंकि 5 नॉमिनेशंस हैं इस फिल्म के, और ये बहुत ही अमेजिंग फिल्म थी पिछले साल में, कोई ऐसा इंसिडेंट जो रहा हो, जो आपको आज भी याद हो, जो बहुत अमेजिंग था?
आई थिंक द होल फिल्म, पहली बात तो ये मेरी पहली फिल्म थी जो इतनी जल्दी खत्म हो गई, मतलब 50 दिन स्ट्रेट एक स्केड्यूल खत्म, एंड हमने बहुत खाया है, और मुझे पहले दिन DOP ने बोल दिया था कि प्लीज पुट ऑन सम वेट. And I was very happy with it. So the next day I had tunde kebabs and I had jalebi in my breakfast and everything. So this is one film I've hogged.
Fantastic. Life mein koi aisa risk jo bahut bada risk tha aapne liya and it paid off?
I think after doing my BTech, completely leaving the job offers that I got and moving to Mumbai, not having anything in my hand but just dreams and hopes.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for your time, Kriti.
Thank you.
Red FM 93.5.